through here. I need health, please give me health. Nothing there. Thanks. Just trying to teach math. Lose lip sync ships. Thank you for the shotgun. Two shells. Eh. Right, let's.
Good timing. Just walked in. Start sending data when ready.
Oh, those actual lips. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, 5 shots, sweet. Oh, he died right away. Oh, jeez. Gym. Oh, geez. Going in the freezer. It's getting good cold. Oh boy. Hello. They're strong. They're really strong. Oh my god, you're coming. I'm locked out. There we go. Hit that meat cleaver. Ah, ah. There we go. All done. Got this axe. Or I have to cut his arm off first. There we go. Thank you, sir. Not today, sir. Not to go through the door I saw earlier. Level. Wonder if I could. Yes! Where'd it go? Holy crap, I'm a good kick. Guess I gotta go down. So I should go downstairs first. All right, now to go outside. That's the body, but I'm gonna play some ball. Ah. Double kick. Yeah. Let's get a running start at this.
Thomas speaking.
Thomas, I just
sure you met me out front when we were done. I didn't want to interfere with the investigation, but...
Body was there. Ouch. Damn it. Didn't even see him behind me.
Trail.
was right here.
Right?
There we go.
Trail just ends at a bank of lockers.
Thomas, have you looked inside?
And there he is. All right, let's check this out.
I believe you found Mr. Tibbetts. Image seems to match personnel file. It didn't come through properly, though. Can you take a close-up?
Oh, right there.
Help me.
Help is on the way. Who did this to you?
Carl Anderson.
The torturer. Okay, take it easy. Do you know where he is now?
Other man came to Carl away. Left me here to die.
Poor guy, man.
So send an EMT immediately. Cancel.
Established for the guy who's been stalking you, the guy we're calling Serial Killer X. Also, there are some additional organophosphate particles present.
Similar to the pesticide we found on the matchmaker's neck?
An exact match. I've been running an analysis on those samples. It's azinphos methyl and is class 1, highly toxic. Was previously used as an insecticide for all sorts of agricultural crops, now banned for domestic use, and can only be used commercially by permission. This particular formulation includes some other trace chemicals and can be matched to a brand name called Applewell. I've put in a contact to the company to see if we can get a purchaser's list.
Applewell. Apples.
Yes, as I said, it was used on all sorts of agricultural crops. Apples would be one of those.
Yeah, the town of Briar is pretty rural. Any chances there's an apple orchard up there?
I'll get right on it.
Alright guys, I don't know how much longer my thing can record. It's kind of filling up, but we gotta go meet a Van Horn. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop here. We'll do that in the next part. Hope you guys enjoyed. See ya.